a standing ovation because we won't be there tomorrow. Show them some love. Give them a standing ovation. Anniversary time. Come on, y'all. Give it to them. Give it to them. Because they're going to let you know God can turn it around. Because some of y'all need turning around.
Y'all put your hand together. Listen, it's a blessing. We want to say happy anniversary to my good friend, And we on our way to Waynesboro, North Carolina, when we leave you. So y'all pray for us. But we had to stop by here just to let somebody know that Satan gotta leave you alone.
Y'all hear me say it.
Satan ain't gonna leave you alone. He gonna try everything he can to keep you from going to heaven. And realize God allows Satan to do things. So at the end of the day, God still got the last say so. Now, I don't know what somebody may be going through or whatever it is. I just stopped by Lakers just to tell somebody, God will do it for you. If you know he'll do it. If you know he'll do it. Y'all hear me say, hallelujah.
Satan,
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 Real good to us. You've been real good. Look at somebody and say, "Send the Lord to change."